Hi, this is Denise McCarthy from Cody and McCarthy Estate Planning Attorneys. You may be wondering how the Secure Act has impacted your estate plan. It's definitely a good question to ask because for a lot of folks, the retirement account is a huge portion of what they plan on leaving to their children. The most significant change is the calculation of the required minimum distributions that your kids will ultimately have to take from the account once you've passed away. So the prior law was that what they had to take out each year was based on their life expectancy. So the value of the account gets divided over the course of their life, and they take these small distributions based on that number into either the trust that you've set up or they take it directly. But if it was in the trust, it was likely just getting pushed right out of the trust. So small pieces come into the trust, they leave the account, come into the trust, come into your child's names. Most of our clients were comfortable with this arrangement because these pieces were quite small and they did want their children to use portions of the trust. However, under the Secure Act, the most significant change is how they calculate the piece that needs to come out. It's no longer based on the life expectancy. It's now the account has to get paid out over 10 years, potentially all in that last 10 years. So what the 10th year? So what that means is that larger pieces of the account come into the trust and get pushed out to your child or beneficiary. Ultimately, what happens is you'll end up with huge pieces of the account falling into their hands much sooner than you may have intended. And by the 10th year, it's entirely in their name. So certainly you can appreciate that if you've got young children or you've got children that shouldn't be receiving large cash distributions quite that quickly, you may want to consider revising your plan and coming in to see us. We do have some options to reduce that risk and try to help you mitigate this new issue. You can reach us at 617-472-5151.